Hello student, I am Shivam Shukla. Today I am telling you hydrocarbon and its type. What is hydrocarbon? Hydro means hydrogen and carbon means carbon. So we can say compound made up of hydrogen and carbon is called hydrocarbon. Okay? Now on the basis of your standard, your class standard, your level, and according to your syllabus, hydrocarbon are of two types. First is saturated hydrocarbon. Saturated hydrocarbon. Second is unsaturated hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by single bond. Dear student, look here, saturated hydrocarbon. What is saturated hydrocarbon? Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by single bond. It's called saturated hydrocarbon. Okay? Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by single bond. It's called saturated hydrocarbon. It is also called alkane. Saturated hydrocarbon is also called alkane. Its general formula is CnH2n+2. Putting n equal to 1, we get CH4. CH4 is called methane. Similarly, putting n equal to 2 and 3, we get, put here 2, we get C2H6, it is called ethane. Put here n equal to 3, we get C3H8, it is called propane. Okay students, prepare it. After this, I am giving you unsaturated hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by double bond or triple bond is called unsaturated hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by double bond or triple bond is called unsaturated hydrocarbon. Now they are of two types. First is alkene and the second is alkyne. Hydrocarbon in which carbon atom are connected by double bond is called alkene. Its general formula is CnH2n. Putting n equal to 2, 3, 4, we get C2H4. It is ethene. 2 carbon in it. Add the word in, it becomes ethene. Put here 3, n equal to 3. Put here n equal to 3, we get C3H6. This is propene. 3 carbon alkene name is propene. Unsaturated hydrocarbon, if its carbon atom are connected by triple bond, is called alkyne. General formula of alkyne is CnH2n-2. Putting n equal to 2 here, we get C2H2. It is 2 carbon is ethyne. So C2H2 is called ethyne. Dear student, prepare it.